In this video, we'll cover how to find the course you want to work on. Go to taskstream.kapiolani.hawaii.edu and click on the blue sign in button. If you are not logged in to your hawaii.edu account, there'll be a short detour while you log in here. If you did not set up your account yet, see the previous video on how to do that. On the welcome page, you'll see a menu bar across the top with a home icon, and then links to Shared Resources, Locator, Messages, and Resource Tools. These are additional tools that will be explored in future videos. For now, the relevant info you'll need to know is that the Home button will always take you to this screen. It's not a back button that will back you up one screen, but it will take you to the screen always. Train yourself to use the Home button, because similarly to Laulima, Taskstream does not like it when you use the back button, the button up here. You may get logged out, which can be frustrating. Scrolling down a little, in the middle of the page, you'll see two tabs, Workspaces and Faculty Credentials. The Workspaces tab should be the one selected, and if it isn't, click on it. You will see here all of the degrees, certificates, and courses that you currently have access to. Now, it may seem intuitive that you want to click on the Select dropdown to be able to access the workspace, but selecting Report only gives you access to read-only data that's already been entered. When you want to enter data, the correct link is listed under each course, and it's called Course Assessment Workspace. Clicking on this link takes you into the workspace. In separate videos, I'll be going over the relevant links in the left-hand navbar. But for now, you're done. Welcome to Taskstream.